is programmed to bring you a Johto Broadcasting Company News Special Report.
Yes.